face, the smile, the teeth. Oh my god. Guys, welcome back to Junris Vlog Dagri. So for today's vlog, we'll be doing another reaction of our new discovery, the new crown Miss Universe Colombia, guys, to represent the this year Miss Universe. And then I would like to credit the owner of this video to Pipe Vlogs. So I'll put the link down section so that you can connect also with Pipe Vlogs, guys. He entitled this video Laura Olas Quagua is Miss Universe Colombia 2020 full performance. So I want you to enjoy, guys, and have fun also. And let's do some few information about Laura. Has a stunning figure which truly demonstrates her love for workout and fitness. An amalgamation of beauty with brains, this grandeur of Colombia has every trait to outshine other vying contestants and undoubtedly is one of the most wanted candidates for the crown. She prepares herself for the future assignments and makes sure she aces the stage walk, body posture and angles, and communicate with the people properly. With so much confidence and opinionated views, Laura would be a potential delegate to represent Colombia at Miss Universe 2020. Oh my god, I really agree, guys, because I watched their like preliminary, and then I'll put the link in here, guys, above also on that link so that you can watch the preliminary, because one queen, also one of the judges or one of the guests on that time, the preliminary swimsuit competition to Miss Universe Colombia. So without further ado, guys, let's watch it, and I hope you'll be having fun and enjoy watching with this one. And thank you so much, Pipe Vlogs, for uploading with this full performance of Miss Universe Colombia. That face, the smile, the teeth. Oh my god, beauty queen Miss Universe life. Lovely the way how she walks and brings that gown. It's like so fits on her. It's like a gloves, you're wearing a gloves that directly very very fits on her. She's like a mermaid. Oh my god. She walks perfectly. So elegant. Crazy. Oops. She tripped. That happens sometimes. But still, no matter what will happen, as long as you have your confidence and posture, the judges will love you, that you're not affected with your trippings. She's very fierce also. Oh my god, those bodies. She's very confident, guys. The firstness of her eyes. Bolivar. She's a Miss Universe, like the facial expression, the body. The way how she walks, guys, very elegant.
La mujer colombiana debe enseñarle al mundo.
Las colombianas nos caracterizamos por ser mujeres valientes, luchadoras, perseverantes. El mensaje que quiero llevar yo como colombiana al mundo es esa lucha constante cada día por cada uno de nuestros sueños, porque este mundo no se hizo solamente para los soñadores, sino para los que trabajan todos los días por eso que quieren.
I wish I could understand.
¿Qué debería ser tú la próxima Miss Universe Colombia 2020?
Tell me to cut, Geza, because I'm trying to turn on the subtitles. When I turn on, it's like in a Spanish. I really want to understand the way, the question and the answer that she's delivering also, but the confidence that when she opened her mouth and answered that question, the confidence is like there's no ah. She delivered it so nicely, and I can sense, I can feel also that she answered so nicely. And let's continue, guys.
Universe Colombia ha sido un sueño desde muy pequeña. Pero con el paso del tiempo entendí que ese sueño se había convertido en una misión de vida. Me di cuenta que yo no solamente quería representar la belleza de la mujer colombiana, yo quiero representar la belleza de mi país, hablar de la grandeza de mi país, porque yo estoy convencida que desde este rol podemos conseguir grandes cambios positivos para la sociedad. Gracias.
She won. I can sense also the way how she answered, guys, wholeheartedly. Wow. She's very, very stunning, very beautiful, very smart. Her elegance, her beauty. So Miss Universe. Wow, Catriona. That's it, guys. She deserved it. She deserved the crown because her beauty, guys, it resonates also as a Miss Universe, and then I'm afraid that she will do well and then bag the crown also as a Miss Universe. But no matter what it happens, guys, it happens because they deserve, this woman represent in their country, and then they represent with confidence, with poise, with glamour and everything, guys. And she's stunned. She's very beautiful, she's very smart also, and very intelligent, and I believe in her, and I know they will do well during the competition as this year's Miss Universe also. And I hope we will be following you guys. And to leave your comments, what you can say about the Miss Universe Colombia this year's, guys, you can leave your comments down section and connect also with the owner of the video. And if you like this video, guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up, like and share and subscribe also with my channel. And this is Junris Blagadag saying stay humble, stay positive, guys. Bye, and see you in my next video reaction to any pageants in the world. Have a good day, everyone.